Honestly, Gabby, you kind of spoiled him with attention. You're like, let's do this entire separation thing so that he doesn't develop separation anxiety. Okay. And then you give him treats like 10 seconds later.
I don't. When is his separation time? It's separation time. After that, though.
We need to be like long periods.
Okay, well, he cries for long periods.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. You have to kind of ignore it.